Do you want to sell your second generation iPhone SE? Or for some reason you want to erase all the content and settings from your iPhone? In this video, we will show you how you can do a hard reset on your iPhone SE 2 without PC and remove it from your Apple ID for security measure. But before you do that, make sure to back up all your important data and contents like photos, videos, apps, etc. Because this process will be erasing everything from the iPhone and make it as it was out of the box. Launch Settings app. Tap General, scroll down and tap Reset, tap Erase All Content and Settings, tap Erase Now, enter your passcode if prompted, tap Erase iPhone, again tap Erase iPhone, enter your Apple ID password. Your iPhone will take auto restart and it will open with saying hello. This is the way you can erase all data and contents from your iPhone SE 2. If you're selling or giving this iPhone to someone else, you can remove the device from your Apple ID. To do that, open the browser on PC or mobile device, go to appleid.apple.com, scroll down and you would be able to see all the devices that are connected to the Apple ID. Tap on iPhone SE, tap remove this device, tap remove this phone and it will be erased from your Apple ID. But if you sign into your Apple ID again with this device, it will be added to it. So guys, this is the way you can erase all content and settings from your iPhone SE 2 so it becomes as it was out of the box. It will also be removed from your Apple ID. That's it for now. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. Subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.